All stars grow and change throughout their lives. Some stars explode at the end of their lives, and we call those explosions supernovae. This happens to stars that are very large, much larger than our Sun. Our Sun, which is a medium mass star, will instead eventually discard its outer layers, exposing just the core. This core is small, hot, and bright, and roughly the size of the Earth. We call it a white dwarf. White dwarfs don't explode, unless they eat too much and gain too much mass. An explosion like this is called a Type 1A supernova. When white dwarfs explode, they always give off about the same amount of light, and this means that we can use them to measure distances in the universe. Just as distant streetlights look dimmer than the ones closer to us, distant Type 1A supernovae look dimmer than nearby supernovae. This is how we can work out distances. When astronomers used this technique, they found some very interesting information about the universe. They discovered that the expansion of the universe hasn't been slowing down since the Big Bang, but speeding up. However, we still don't know what kind of energy is causing this, so we call it dark energy. This dark energy makes up about 72% of the universe. Although we know that white dwarfs grow and explode, we're not sure exactly what makes them grow in the first place. Most stars in the universe have at least one companion star. Could two white dwarfs merge together? Or could a white dwarf steal mass from another star? If a white dwarf steals mass from a star like the Sun, then the explosion, the supernova, will hit the Sun and glow blue. We've seen this, but it doesn't happen all the time. Right now, astronomers are trying to figure out if there are many different ways a white dwarf explosion can happen, or if there is only one. Using Las Cumbres Observatory, we can monitor these events within minutes of them being discovered, right from the crucial first hours, then over the days or months as the brightness changes. Las Cumbres Observatory's unique robotic telescope network has the potential to revolutionize what we know about these exciting cosmic explosions.